Devilrays now in the water in lane 3, Oakville. Burlington Aquatic Devilrays in 4, Toronto Swim Club swims in 5. These are the only 3 teams entered in this age category. This is for podium placement. Toronto leads it on the backstroke leg, bringing it in now in lane 5. Aiden Hall passes it off now. Team Wunsch now in the pool for Charles Swim Club, leading this 1100 men's relay. Pool of Tocqueville in 3, 21-5, Burlington Aquatic Devilrays.